Yeah. servicemen and women across the nation. The Cowgirls came to realize that sacrifices for our freedom are not only made by the troops, but also their families. Canadian Cowgirl Nicole Hardin, she steps forward, knows this more than anyone. Her brother, Corporal Josh Curran, is currently serving in Afghanistan. Nicole rides for her brother and his fellow soldiers of the 2nd Battalion, Royal Canadian Regiment, CFB, H10 in Brunswick. The Canadian Cowgirls would like to pay homage to the military families, military servicemen and women, and of course, our homeland security for their dedicated service.